Hi, I'm Gordon Freeman. I'm professor of medicine at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, Harvard Medical School. I study the immune system, which is your body's defenses against disease. And it turns out your immune system wants to attack cancer, but cancer has learned how to turn off the anti-cancer immune response. So this gives us a new strategy to attack cancer. Stop it from turning off your immune response. And we do this by blocking the interaction of a molecule called PD1 with the way that cancer uses to turn off the immune response, a molecule called PDL1. The PD1 PDL1 therapy works in multiple cancer types, including lung, bladder, head and neck, Hodgkin's lymphoma, kidney, and melanoma. Clinical trials show it's going to work in multiple other cancer types. The immune system is an evolving, changing system, and it can attack cancer in 20 or more different ways. And we thought that was better than the old strategy of just attacking one cancer target. Our aha moment was we discovered the PD1, PDL1 pathway, but then we discovered that PDL1 was expressed on a lot of solid tumor cell lines. And this took PDL1 from being a general immunological pathway to being a way that cancer could turn off the immune response. We've discovered other molecules that regulate the immune response, and my job is basically to make the pipeline for drug development. So we're trying to develop these other molecules for cancer immunotherapy. Because right now the cancer immunotherapy works well in about 20% of people. But our goal is to bring the benefit to even more. And we know we can do that by combining PD-1 immunotherapy with other drugs. Curiosity and a passion to cure cancer is what drives us. In 10 years, I think we'll be able to treat about 60% of cancers with immunotherapy successfully.